finding some good music to get you through the day is essential. What changed my life was when I found dub. And I'm not talking about dubstep. I'm talking about, in particular, a guy by the name of King Tubby. He's the king, you know? They don't call him the king for nothing. He took pre-existing reggae and really dissected it. So he's not the only one that was making dub, but I recommend checking him out because his stuff will really change your life. Aqua brain, yeah, what really thinks of next?